And also happening tomorrow, tickets go on sale for the Garth Brooks concert here in Baton Rouge. This could be the largest concert the city has hosted since the start of the pandemic nearly 2 years ago. He'll be performing at Tiger Stadium, where his hit song, Callin Baton Rouge, is played faithfully before every LSU home game. The concert is set for April 30th.